How to set up hotlink protection in cPanel. This demo assumes you've already logged into cPanel. Now let's set up hotlink protection so people can't link directly to images in our website. Scroll down. Click the hotlink protection icon. Hotlink protection prevents other websites from directly linking to certain files, typically images, on your website. You'll want to prevent this if you have copyrighted images or to simply save on bandwidth usage. You'll first want to make sure your own sites are listed here, so you are able to hotlink to your images. Enter all the file types you want protected here. Then enter a URL you want to redirect to for anyone who tries to hotlink to your files and/or images. If you want someone to be able to manually enter the URL of a protected file, check the Allow Direct Requests box here. Click the Submit button. You've successfully enabled hotlink protection. Only the websites listed here can hotlink to the file type shown here. Now click the Go Back link. To disable hotlink protection, simply click the Disable button here. Hotlink protection has now been disabled. This is the end of the tutorial. You can return and re-enable hotlink protection or add/remove file types to the protected list at any time.
Thank you for watching our tutorial. Be sure to let us know if you have any questions.